frown, and the stars shall not be looked down from their high thrones in the heaven, with light like hope to mortals given, but their red orbs without beam to thy weariness shall seem as a burning and a fever which would cling to thee forever. Now our thoughts thou shalt not banish, now our visions ne'er to vanish, from thy spirit shall they